Good morning, students. So in previous class, we are discussed and we are learned about so food, sources of food and good food habits, and also we learned about the meals. So already we have discussed in these topics. So today we are going to learn about so why do we need food? Yes, do we need food? So chapter number 5. Lesson number 5. Do we need food?
Food to be strong and
strong and healthy. So next, another point is there. So we eat food. So means food give. We eat food. Food get energy. Yes, food give us energy.
So today we are going to learn about food
materials.
Goat.